Okay, first I want to say really quick, this has nothing to do with the video at all, but I have to say this. Alpha Omega buddy, I know you're watching this, and I just want to say, I was going to do your request of Linkin Park Bleed It Out, but I literally have been reacting to Linkin Park every single day for 8 days, and I just cannot do another day, but I will react to it tomorrow, plus another reaction. I will do two of your request reactions tomorrow, my friend. And by the way, hey, if any of you have any request reactions, my PayPal's down below. I'll react to anything for $5, and that's for real. That's serious. But I really wanted to get into this Diamond Star Halos album some more. I listened to this guitar, I listened to Kick, I listened to their two singles, their other two singles they released. But this guitar was an amazing country song. I really enjoyed it. So what is SOS Emergency going to be about? I've seen a lot of mixed opinions about this album. Some people say they hate it. Some people say they love it. I'm not going to listen to anybody's opinion. I'm going to give my own opinion. And I got to say, so far, this album is 50-50. It can lean towards I don't like it, and it can lean towards I like it. So far, it's 50-50. So I'm going to see if I like this song, SOS Emergency. I'm going to get into it right now for y'all. 3, 2, 1. Let me drink some water. I got my mouth dry. This feels like a classic Def Leppard song. So pick up the pieces. Oh, this feels real classic. Let's make a connection. Turn me on, cause I want my life. Come break me out, come set me free. Okay. I was not expecting to like this, I'll be honest. Hey guys, doesn't this feel like one of their old-timey songs? Yeah, I like it. I like this song. I like that too. Hey, if the rest of their songs are like this, I think I'm gonna like this album.
Let's do it.
Yeah, I gotta say, their guitar play work on this album is exceptional. It's some really awesome guitar work. And I gotta say, I'm really proud of Def Leppard because they really are trying so hard to get this music out there. I mean, they went on the live shows. They are promoting their concerts. They're on Twitter promoting themselves. I mean, they are putting out the woodworks just to make sure that their music is seen nowadays. And that's smart to do. They're putting out all their resources to say, hey, yes, we are older, but yes, we can still rock out. And I gotta say, SOS Emergency, the lyrics, again, I gotta be honest, guys, the lyrics, they're just, I don't know, they're just not the best lyrics. But if you get past the lyrics and just kind of enjoy the song and just feel the song and just have a good time with the song, you'll like it, because this had that old style feel to it. You know, when they get the harmonization all together and they got the sweet little guitar solo and they got the fun chorus, that feels like a Def Leppard rocking song. And this was like that. Obviously, the lead singer, his voice has gone. It's not the same anymore. I mean, Geddy from Rush, his voice started to sound different. I mean, I don't even like Geddy's voice from Rush. I think it's not even that good. But his voice, it's up there. It's different, but it still sounds passable. It sounds good enough for a song. I mean, if his voice goes anymore, I'm not sure. But where it's at now, it's good enough for a Def Leppard. I mean, if they had a different lead singer with a more of an 80s rock voice, I mean, this song would blow it out the park. Blow it out the water. I mean, they did try. You can tell with this song, they're like, well, we need to go back to our old style, our old rocking style. And they definitely did. So I can see so far on this album, there's going to be different stuff, different styles of music. And I respect that. That is very respectable to me, because if you are a band and you're trying out new things, you might as well try it. Because that country song, This Guitar, was actually really amazing. And this song was rocking, dude. I had a good time. It was enjoyable. The lyrics, eh. The chorus, fun. The guitar solo, rocking. It was just a fun little song to listen to. I'm not really sure what else to say here, guys. Besides, I like the song. It gets a pass from me. So this album is steering more towards the I like it side right now. So if any of you have a request reaction, down below is my PayPal. I'll react to anything for $5. I'd greatly appreciate it. I appreciate all the Def Leppard fans coming to my channel, wanting to rock out with me. I appreciate each and every one of you. I love y'all. Y'all have a good night. Peace out.